Greg, can you help me out with our next segment?
Oh, you mean like on mic? Like actually recording with you for the podcast?
If you're okay with that.
I mean, it sounds amazing. I think I'd absolutely love to.
Fantastic. Well, this next segment is called Tricky Trivia.
Ooh, I love trivia. Honestly, Molly, how do you play?
Well, I'm going to give you a fact about our ingredient theme, and you have to help our listeners guess if it's true or false. Are you ready to play?
I think this sounds like a total delight, if I'm being honest. Yes, let's do this.
All right, here's your first one. Cinnamon sticks are also called quills. Now, Greg, is that true or false? Are cinnamon sticks also called quills?
Okay, I don't know the answer to this, but I can think it through. I know that the word quill can mean a few different things. Sometimes a quill can refer to a feather, like from a bird. Historically speaking, a quill is what people used to use to write with. Before pens were invented, a way long time ago, people would take a feather, or something like it, dip it in ink, and use that to write, like the wizards still do in Harry Potter. Quills can also be spools or spindles to wind yarn. That kind of quill is almost like a toilet paper roll, except smaller, and used to wrap yarn instead of toilet paper. I have now said toilet paper in front of my boss more times than I would have liked to.
That's okay, Greg. You're absolutely right. I'm so impressed with all the uses of the word quill that you know.
Oh, thank you. Talking that through helped me to realize something. All of those definitions of quill are related to something straight and hollow. A long hollow feather in one case, and a hollow spool to wrap yarn in the other. I also know that cinnamon sticks are pretty long. They're definitely straight, and the way the bark wraps around it makes it hollow on the inside.
So
true. I am going to guess that cinnamon sticks are also called quills.
Correct. Nice work deducing the truth there, Greg. Cinnamon sticks are called quills. I like to think of Harry Potter using them to do wizardy things.
Accio apple cider!